Hello students, welcome to library virtual lecture. Today we will be practicing reading with music. It will help you to calm down and you will be able to concentrate in reading. So let's start the reading. Brown bear, what do you see? Brown bear, what do you see? Let's start again. Brown bear, what do you see? I see a red bird looking at me. I see a red bird looking at me. Red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. I see a yellow duck looking at me. Yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. I see a blue horse looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog looking at me. I see a green frog looking at me. Green frog, what do you see? I see a purple cat looking at me. I see a purple cat looking at me. Purple cat, what do you see? I see a white dog looking at me. I see a white dog looking at me. White dog, what do you see? I see a black sheep looking at me. I see a black sheep looking at me. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me. I see a goldfish looking at me. Goldfish, what do you see? I see a teacher looking at me. I see a teacher looking at me. Teacher, what do you see? I see children looking at me. I see children looking at me. Children, what do you see? We see a brown bear, a red bird, a yellow duck, a blue horse, a green frog, a purple cat, a white dog, a black sheep, a goldfish, and a teacher looking at us. That's what we see. The end. I hope you all enjoyed reading.